So what's happening, guys? Today we're talking about more America's Got Talent. That's right. Last time we checked out the deaf singer, you heard me right, the deaf singer that got the golden buzzer for her voice. I mean, I can hear my voice and I couldn't even get near America's Got Talent without them throwing me off stage. Regardless, today we're checking out a 9-year-old girl that apparently, you know, stuns the crowd with her My Heart Will Go On. America's Got Talent. It's on the trending page, so it's gotta be pretty good. And when I was 9 years old, you know what I was doing? My brother and I were playing a game called Battering Ram. You know what that was? We would hold cushions in front of our chest, run across the house, and then smack into each other until our brains fell out the back of our skull. I'm not even joking, that's what we were doing at 9. And then here's a girl on America's Got Talent. Holy shit, thanks a lot, Mom and Dad. As gay and cringy as I'm sure this will be as a guy saying this, but I wish I could actually sing like a god. Like, I'm not even joking, like a god, church. Stop, I actually wish I could sing pretty well, but I unfortunately can't. I sound like a dying motor vehicle, so let's see what this amazing child has.
Oh my god!
I'm sure whatever she has is gonna be better than me.
Hi.
Hi. Adorable.
How are you doing today?
I'm doing good.
What's your name and how old are you?
My name is Celine and I'm 9 years old.
But 9 years old.
9 years old.
This is my dream, being in America's Got Talent.
You're 9 and you already have a dream of being in America's Got Talent. That's incredible. Like, how do these kids think so big? When I was 9, I know, shut up. I know.
I'm gonna be singing.
Oh, wow.
So adult for 9.
Have you got any brothers or sisters?
I got a little sister.
And what's her name?
Her name is Dion. Celine and Dion.
Oh, wow.
Oh, I see.
So I'm guessing your parents love Celine Dion.
Yes, of course.
Right. So
not a bad choice.
Did you realize that you had a great singing voice?
When I was in the car, my dad's driving, and then suddenly I just sang My Heart Will Go On, and then he was like, wow. Wow.
Celine Dion song.
That's crazy. Yeah.
We got that. We've worked that out, Mel. There's a Celine Dion connection.
I know, but I'm just... Yeah. So what's
one thing, it always pisses me off with these damn Dunkin' Donut cups facing the audience. Oh yeah, the camera rather. Oh yeah, you guys are sponsored by Dunkin' Donuts. No shit, you know they never touch that. They're just props. But that's just, I hate that. It's my pet peeve.
What music do you like to listen to?
I like,
Celine Dion.
Yeah.
Exactly. How is she not nervous being on stage?
What is your big dream when
to be
you
the
grow
next
up?
Celine Dion?
Simon
She's
actually took a sip. That's amazing.
This is your dream.
Yeah.
Guess
Celine, can I ask you a question?
Yeah.
What artist are you going to be singing?
Celine Dion.
Duh. Duh, Simon.
Well, Celine.
That's actually a crazy vocal range to go for. Like, if she can nail it at 9, god dang. One thing, I'm gonna predict, I'm sorry for pausing, but it's either gonna be absolutely incredible or it's gonna sound like a child and the audience is like, aw, and they give her, you know, the pass anyway. I hope it's not the case. I hope she actually nails it.
Every night in my dreams, I see you, I feel you, that is
sounds like, what? Money sign? Holy shit, she can actually sing! Bottoms out a little bit, but I want to get to the really high-pitched part. You know, the... I have no term for singing because I don't know what I'm talking about. That airy sound. Oh, she can do it! She can actually do it! Look at Simon. Nine years old, what the hell? My parents now.
Thank you
That's actually ridiculous. At 9 years old, and she could slay it that well? She said she was in the car, she heard her song come on, and then sung it. And the dad was like, you should sing. How was that? She must have been like, what, 7 years old? Or she just learned to sing in the last year? What? You can tell he really appreciated it. Hold up.
Celine Dion.
Hold up. She actually had the vocal range of like a professional. I know I'm not good at singing. I don't know any of the technical terms or even how to evaluate a voice, but that sounded amazing for 9 years old. I've never seen a kid be able to sing that good. I want to hear it one more time. Hold up. Without interrupting. I mean, it sounds a little bit like a kid singing, but it has all the presence of an adult. Can the crowd shut the hell up? I'm trying to listen.
The heart does go on.
For a kid, she has a great vocal range, I'm not gonna lie. But it's the second part of the song that's really good. Look at the dad, he's like, you got this! How can you hear over all the clapping? Shut the hell up! I'm sorry, I'm just so impressed. 9 years old. I was impressed over the deaf person that could sing. Look at the dad, you can tell the dad's so proud. I freaking hate my life. Yo, that is insane. Do you realize when she's like 15 years old, she is gonna have a God voice. I'm not even joking. Her voice will be an angel. I mean, when she's 15, she will be able to slay every song out there. That's actually incredible. I wish so bad my parents had, you know, tried to, you know, coerce me into doing something like this when I was younger, because ain't no way as an adult that shit's gonna happen, especially with this hoarse voice. No way I'm gonna become a singer. But regardless, that is absolutely amazing. I was shocked with the deaf singer, but a kid at 9 years old being able to do a song like that, that's actually incredible. Again, it may not be perfect, but my ears aren't very good at, you know, listening to music and being able to dial in a score on how good you did. All I know is at 9, my brother and I were smacking into each other with freaking cushions on a sofa. No way I was doing this type of stuff, so, yeah. Guess God hates me. I'll never be born with talent. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. That's incredible, and peace out. I gotta go have a word with my parents.